Hi everyone, welcome to What the Hell Did She Say? I'm your host Vanessa Lua, and this week I attend a fabulous event. I was at the Iruki and Aniko fashion show, and it was amazing. A lot of people walked the red carpet, including Max Azria, the CEO of BCBG, so it was phenomenal. And the Pink iPhone, of course, was there. And I got an interview with the talented and famous casting director Valerie McCaffrey. She cast American History X, just that. And well, we also talked with the actor Ken Davitan, and he was in The Artist, and he was also in Borat. So you will totally recognize him when you see him, so check it out.
Valerie, who's your favorite designer?
I like many designers, you know, but I like Calvin Klein. But I also like interesting, new, innovative types of fashion that you don't go to the store and see 20 of the same thing.
And you know? Do you create your own stuff? You go crazy going to your closet and
I'm gonna... Yeah, I mean, I find things everywhere, so it's whatever I can put together is really fun, you know, and interesting so that I don't look like, I like, because I work in the creative arts, I like being creative also in how I dress and feel comfortable in it. So I can't wait to see what they have, you know, maybe I could buy something.
Right. Yeah, that's the most amazing part of being a woman, is dressing. What about, like, what's for you fashion? Like, why do you think you should, like, dress nicely and not just go in jeans and a t-shirt?
Well, I think that, you know, like, for instance, when you go somewhere, that you're knowing who's going to be there and you have to dress accordingly. So, like, if I'm going to a business meeting, I know that I have to wear something very sleek, business-like, and smart, as opposed to coming to an outside party where, you know, you can have fun and be a little bit more creative and inventive. But the thing is that you always have to dress with taste. And, you know, there's a lot of people that don't have that taste going on, and I think it's important to really know how other people perceive you too. Not only that you feel comfortable in it, that other people feel comfortable with you as well. Because if you dress too revealing, that might feel uncomfortable with you. So you dress so that you can mingle and feel comfortable and be hip.
Well, I'm gonna show how beautiful she looks. Feel. And you actors, listen to this amazing casting director, because she just said something very important. Yeah. My last thing is, I want to hear your Spanish.
You mucho bonito.
Gracias. Adios.
Adios, amigas.
So how long did you have your
trash company? I had it from birth. That was the company that my father and grandfather were in. I went to Mexico because Clinton and Salinas wanted us to start a garbage company under NAFTA.
Nice.
So, and it was a disaster.
It was.
Hey, hold on. You have to say for the camera something in Spanish.
¿Cuánto cuesta?
Mucho. Es muy caro.
Oh, sí?
Mm-hmm. Gracias.
I don't have that much.
I have to tell you that Valerie took her son as her date, and he was adorable, and he was taking care of her. They walked together the red carpet. So cool. And Ken, well, you saw him. He's so funny. And he was hanging out with us in the after party, and he shared stories. He gave us advice. It was so cool. Anyway, I have to recognize that I am not very good at fashion, but I'm going to show you what I was wearing. There you go. Because I want to know, am I a 0 or was I a 10? I don't know. I want to hear from you. And I also want to give a shout out to the amazing Vida Gafari. She was the co-host of the band, and she did a great job. And here you go. That's her. Is she a 10? I think she's a 10, but I would like to hear from you. And well, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. You just have to click the button above. Follow me on Twitter, What the Hell Did, and find me on Facebook, What the Hell Did She Say? Interviews by Vanessa Lua. I'll see you guys next week. Adios.